How will generative AI change your consulting and corporate career? Well, I do not need to tell you anymore what GenAI is, ChatGPT, Microsoft Copilot, Bard from Google, you name them. In this video, I want to familiarize you with two super relevant studies that BCG has carried out to reveal how GenAI impacts companies and their employees and you already now and will do so in the near future. In BCG's 2023 survey on AI at work, a remarkable 13,000 company leaders, managers, and frontline employees participated from around the globe. In 2024, BCG published the results from the second survey with 1,400 C-suite business executives on the business potentials unlocked by GenAI technologies. You can find the links to both studies in the video description below. In this video, I take you through the highlights from both studies and tell you what they mean for you and your career. First, already today, 80% of business executives use generative AI tools regularly, compared with just 20% of frontline employees. As a consultant, you regularly advise company leaders. This means that if you aspire to become a consultant, you need to be at least as skillful with those tools that your clients use regularly, so you need to familiarize yourself with GenAI tools, the sooner the better. Even though most company leaders use GenAI tools already, two-thirds of survey participants have little confidence in the GenAI proficiency of their executive leadership teams. Therefore, again, if you as a management consultant have accumulated AI expertise, you currently push open doors at most companies. Similarly, if you are a company employee, it will pay off for your career too if you familiarize yourself with how to manage GenAI tools early, since company leaders believe that almost 50% of their entire staff will need to go through AI training in the next 3 years anyway. By the way, I'm Jack and spent 5 years as a project manager and consultant with McKinsey, and since then have been serving as an independent management advisor. If you like this video, please smash the like button and subscribe for further top quality content on your business and consulting careers. Oh, and you need to hit the bell icon so that YouTube makes you aware of my work. Back to the studies. Strikingly, company leaders are significantly more optimistic and less concerned about the impact of generative AI on work. One reason for this may just be that company leaders use GenAI tools more frequently than frontline employees and are more familiar with them already. Hence, familiarizing yourself early with the tools will probably help reduce any fears you may have. The BCG survey indeed proves that point too. The more you use GenAI tools, the more your optimism about them grows. Therefore, in 2024, ducking away should not anymore be an option. There might be a second reason, though, why frontline employees are significantly more afraid of GenAI than company leaders. A shocking 36% of survey respondents are worried to lose their jobs through them. Hence, as a consultant, if you approach a consulting project involving GenAI, you need to be extra careful about the sentiments of your client staff about AI and your project. Talking about optimism versus concern, BCG also investigated their geographic distribution. It is quite remarkable that survey participants from the emerging economies are most optimistic and least fearful about the adoption of GenAI technologies, while for participants from the developed countries, the survey shows the reverse picture. Surprisingly, even for the US, the mother country of generative AI technologies. For you as a corporate employee or consultant, this implies you should expect to have an easier job when helping to roll out GenAI technologies in the organizations you serve if you work in the more dynamic countries. You may wonder why BCG is conducting these surveys. Well, the next two graphs will reveal to you why. This graph is a little more difficult to read, but essentially 50% of survey participants believe that GenAI will help their companies to unlock cost savings of more than 10%. This is huge! And at the same time, they state that 85% of the companies they work for want to increase their AI or GenAI investment budgets in 2024. So while the top consulting firms have not started the GenAI revolution themselves, they are always very smart in getting ahead of the trend and position themselves to their clients as an advanced advisor which these companies should spend their AI budgets on. I want to close with one surprising result. Even though so many survey participants are already using GenAI tools, still a whopping 90% say they wait for GenAI to, I quote, move beyond the hype. So surely there is the expectation that more is yet to come. I hope this video has further motivated you to familiarize yourself with GenAI technologies, the sooner the better. Because it is a big topic not just on the individual level, but also on company level. If you become a GenAI expert leader within your organization, this will pay off not only in terms of your own productivity, but also for your long-term career. What AI tools are you using already today and what for? Share your experiences in the comments and like and subscribe for more on this. Talk soon, Jack.